Okay, guys, now we are going to be moving into our group sessions, okay? There are different tables for that. I'm gonna call you out so you can go to your tables, and then I'm going to tell you later what each table is doing. Remember that conversation level is level 3, conversational. Okay. Inez, Masara, what you're going to be doing is these are diamond problems like this. You're not doing factorization of polynomials yet. What you're doing is finding combinations of numbers that give you the multiplication and the addition, okay? So, for example, you have 7 and negative 2. On top, they ask you for the product. What is the product of 7 and negative 1? Negative 7, so you put negative 7 on top. That table over there, the literacy group, I want Genesis. This group is for you to get familiar with the steps. Okay, I have worksheets here that takes you from the very basic step 1 to the last step to solve the problem. Okay, so you have this example here. You're gonna follow exactly what these two examples are telling you here. Okay, so vas a hacer exactamente el mismo diamante. Okay, el producto arriba, la suma abajo, y encuentras dos dígitos que sumen. Vas a hacer por lo menos los primeros 6 ejercicios. A ver cómo les queda. Okay. ¿Está bien? Uh-huh. Pues qué cosa, tengo una pregunta, levanten la mano. Okay. In this group right here, I want Nono. You're supposed to be right now at least there. You get the combination of the two numbers that multiply give you this one, and when you add them give you this one, but you need a little bit more practice. Okay, this is what you're doing. You have pretty much the same worksheet as them, but I want you to do from 6 to 12, okay? Okay, and I want you to do exactly what I did in the board. And what you did with the 3 exercise, okay? Work together. Ustedes trabajan juntos. You two, you can talk, work together. Okay, so you will have some practice high level exercise. As soon as you finish from 1 to 6, okay? You're gonna do 16. And then after that, I have a project for you, okay? This is a small project. It's not like a big project where you need to like write an essay and stuff, okay? Just follow the steps, okay? And you're going to do the project together. I expect you to finish the project in the next 30 minutes, okay? We'll start with this so you can practice a little bit, okay? And then do the project, okay? And last but not least, Jennifer, Danny, you're gonna be doing all the odd numbers, okay? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, 17, 19, 23, okay? And I want you to try these two word problems, okay? Again, you're supposed to get this, okay? You're pretty good at it. You need a little bit more practice, okay? However, I want you to be exposed to these two exercises. So practice with this, okay? Do it. You know, when you are in 11, raise your hand so I can just make sure everything is okay. And then the last two exercises, that's the most important thing. I want you to be able to get it. Okay?
¿Qué tú tienes aquí? ¿Ves? Mira, Dariel. 5 y 2 y negativo 2. ¿Ves? Estas son sus respuestas. Sin embargo, ya, 5 y negativo 2. Tú pusiste 10 aquí. Okay? Este es el producto de aquí. Este es la última constante. So, estos dos espacios siempre son para encontrar la combinación y ponerlos en el paréntesis, mm-hmm. Okay? So every time you have that situation, okay, 2 numbers in one side, just make sure you keep the order of the squares, 2, 1, 0. Okay, let me change you to the next level. Okay, because right now they give you the 2 digits, and you just multiply and add. I want them to give you the product and one of the number, so you can, it's a little bit more challenging, okay? Okay. Right, you get it? Now they don't give you the 2 digits. Now they give you one of the sum or product and then one of the digits. Okay, ven acá, miren. Aquí, Dennis. Mira este problema, ¿ok? Vamos a ponerlo en grande. ¿Ok? ¿Cuál es? Este. Mira. M a la 2 más 12M más 32, ¿ok? So, cuando tú haces el diamante, el número de arriba siempre va a ser este, el último, ¿ok? El 32, ¿ok? Y el número de abajo siempre va a ser el número del medio, el 12, ¿Ok? Estos dos números, Génesis, estos dos números, cuando tú los multipliques, te tiene que dar 32. Y cuando tú los divides, cuando tú los sumas, te tiene que dar 12. ¿Ok? Entonces, si no puedes hacerlo en la mente, vas a hacer el arbolito. ¿Ok? Que sería 32. ¿Ok? ¿Cuál es el primer factor que puedes usar? 2. 2. ¿Ok? So, que yo multiplico por 2, que me da 32.
3.
No, 16. Mira, si tú usaste el 2, mira lo que vas a hacer. 32 dividido entre 2. 16. ¿Ves? Porque el número que te da aquí, el número que pongas aquí, siempre vas a empezar con 2. Si no puedes, por 2, por 3. Te tiene que dar un número entero. 32 entre 2, 16. Ahora, el 16, ¿se puede dividir por 2? Sí. Entre 2, 8. ¿Ves? Entonces, el 8 lo pones aquí. ¿El 8 se puede dividir entre 2?
Sí.
Sí, mira. Entre 2, 4. Sara, how are you? Easy? Okay. Now, I want you to move to here. Come on. Move here. Okay? No. Come over here. Come over here.
What happened here?
This happened.
You just put negative 2 on top.
Negative.
Negative 2. This is negative. Negative 2. Put in negative 2. Okay? In the bottom, put negative 3. Okay? Which two numbers, when you multiply them, give you negative 2, and when you add them, give you negative 3.
If the sum is negative, that means when you multiply the two digits, the two digits have to be what? Positive or negative?
Positive.
You have a negative sum, and you have a positive product. The two numbers have to be positive or negative.
Give me a second. Rosie.
Come over here.
I need translation services.
De León. Entonces acá es negativo 3, no es positivo.
Es negativo 3, exacto, porque el signo es negativo. So, entonces estos dos tienen que ser negativos. I'm trying to explain her that when you add 1 plus 2, it's positive 3. But I think that she doesn't understand the positive and negative, you know, in English. So, and this is a negative. This is positive 3, and she needs a negative 3. So, tell her.
Himi kan pong le chuhi 3 kan pathum kan na te asina hi to ka hin negative umronga kha hi te hi to ka negative umronga
himi anu le anu
kan
te le
cuando es negativo y el otro es positivo siempre va a ser pero tiene que ser el mismo.
Okay.
So now we have to put here 0 or we have to put here 4.
Okay, it's time for the exit slip.
Look at the board so you can find number one.